How to make this viral TikTok effect in Premiere Pro. Start by duplicating your clip by holding Alt while dragging up your mouse. Now select the top clip and go to Effects Controls and change the blend mode to screen. Now go to the Effects panel and search Extract and apply the effect to your duplicated clip. Do the same thing with Fine Edges, Tint, Turbulent Displace and VR Glow. Now go to Effects Controls while making sure that the top clip is selected. Scroll down to Extract and change all values to 0. Now keyframe the white input level, then move the blue playhead where I want the effect to be finished and change the value to 200. Now scroll down to find edges and check invert. Under tint, click on the map to white and change it to color you want the effect to have. Now save the hexa code by pressing Ctrl and C because we need it later on. Now go to turbulent displays and change the amount from 50 to 90 and the size to 20. Now scroll down and change the anti-aliasing settings from low to high. Now scroll down to the bottom to VR Glow, change the threshold to 0.5, the radius to 25, the brightness to 3 and the saturation to 10. Go to Tint Color and paste the hex code you copied from earlier on. Now select the clip and press Enter to render it. Now the PC rendered the clip and we can see the effect really smooth. But in the end we can still see these lines. We can remove them by going to Effects Controls and scrolling up to Opacity, then moving the blue playhead right before the extract keyframe, then clicking the stopwatch on the opacity. Now align the playhead with the extract keyframe, then change the opacity to 0%. Another cool effect is the star filter effect. So click on this video to learn how to do it.